An earthquake of magnitude 5.2 on the Richter scale hit Gualpara in Assam today, said the National Center of Seismology. According to them, the earthquake hit Gualpara at 8:45 a.m. today. The tremors were felt in Meghalaya and northern parts of the West Bengal and Bangladesh. The place of occurrence was 71 km north of Dituna in Meghalaya, Regional Meteorology Center Deputy Director Sanjay O'Neill Shaw said. As the tremors were felt, people were seen running out of their homes in Assam and Meghalaya. Meanwhile, the reporters came in that the tremors were also felt in some districts of West Bengal, including Alipurduar and Jalpaiguri. Media reported that the tremors were felt in Dhaka, Goibandha, Bogura and Rajshahi. There was no loss of lives or damage to property.